time and time again during our research, we heard from people with developmental disabilities who were bored and hopeless, whose days looked the same from day to day, the same people, the same topics, the same places. So we made Kudos. And it's a platform that connects them with locals across the city, volunteers who offer one-hour learning experiences once a month, everything from anime to zoology to politics. They host in their homes and in their workplaces, then connect to community and career groups. Soon, we'll scale Kudos across the province, and then we'll adapt it to work with other groups of marginalized people. We're a new way of working, part startup, part social service, part design firm. And each week, we deliver Kudos while developing our own technology and doing research and evaluation. The impact we're seeing is less stigma, better mental health, increased independence, meaningful employment, and lifelong learning. We set out to bust barriers and help people redefine themselves based on their passions and interests rather than their disability. But right now our funding comes from government, so we have to turn people away if they're the wrong age, the wrong diagnoses, or haven't completed the assessments. So we're seeking more flexible funding and mentorship from investors interested in growing their social impact. Help us create a city that's truly neurodiverse, where every day you work alongside someone who experiences the world in a different way than you do.